It's okay, forget it. Come on. Okay, so I want to go to, where am I going, to Starbucks? And I just wrapped the blanket over me and I don't have any shoes. This is how we do. And I was like, oh, I don't have my sunglasses. Water. I have so many sunglasses and I'm not even wearing them right now.
Check if there's some in there.
See, I have so many sunglasses. I had some in the car. Can't close this thing. They're everywhere. So we're going to Starbucks right now. This is the start of the turn up. I was telling them the turn up's gonna be real today.
Oh, yeah.
No shoes, silver toes. Silver toes and fucking
they're mechanical.
And fucking what are those called? Blisters. I have blisters on my feet from working out. I remember one day I worked out and like really hard. I have blisters all up on my feet. This nigga tried to tell me. Like, I worked out, I came home, I cleaned, I did like some shit, I did laundry, like all this stuff, and then I was tired, so I sat down, and I was sitting down for a minute because my legs were so sore. Then they were trying to tell me, you were sitting down the whole time. Like, ooh-wee. And then I was like, you want to see my feet right now? My feet look like fucking ballerina feet right now, dancer feet. I'm working out so motherfucking hard. So I got my Starbucks passion tea. I fucking love that. That shit's so like refreshing. And I got my Taco Bell. That's what we're gonna start.
Got that cocaine.
And that's what we're gonna start with today. And then later on I'm gonna get sushi. I've been craving the sushi, like, oh my god. But yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do later. We'll see. We'll get into some trouble. So I'm getting ready for the day. About to take a shower. But I am so motherfucking happy because I get to blast the music while I take a shower. Because I don't rarely get to do that. Because when I'm in the shower, I have to be... Like, I swear, moms know this. Mothers out there know this. You always feel like you have to be taking a shower, like, mad fast and shit. Like, oh, fuck, what is that noise? Like, who's crying? Why? Like, usually I hate the fact when I get in the shower that the kids are nice and calm and fucking, you know, on their iPads or watching TV. I'm grabbing the speaker for the restroom. But the kids are nice and quiet and cool. Soon as you motherfucking jump in the shower, there's problems. They're fighting, they're screaming, they're crying, someone fell, someone hurt. Like, are you serious? I swear to God, the other day I ran out of the fucking the bathtub with soap in my ass. All of this rat shit, you get on the track quick and swear to God you whack shit. Keep it 100, don't you want to hit that shit. You was just a random shit and rap about it talented. It's a difference between talented and real nick. Take a look, boy, you looking at a real nick. Somebody rapping that was really in that field. Snowman wax here, take a dab. Leave stash house with 80 grand smoke. So
shit happens, you just gotta peel off and shit. Like,
so I'm sitting in the back seat.
You gotta like make a scene and shit.
I'm kind of like frustrated because I had this whole thing planned out and I wasn't even gonna wear what I'm wearing today, but I did my fucking makeup. Like, this eye looks good, but look at this eye. This eye won't stop fucking watering, and I'm just like my life is over. Like, my world is fucking crushed. My world is fucking crushed. Like, I don't know. I feel like my life is over. But I'm like really bummed out. I'm like kind of in a bad mood because I'm hungry, one. Two, my eye is fucked up, so I probably won't be taking my glasses off, and I probably won't be going anywhere where I have to show myself. So I'm incognito right now with a hat and glasses, like, and sitting in the back seat like I'm famous.
You have to conceal you. You don't want TMZ.
My driver. So yeah. Right now we're gonna go get our OG triple OG, one of our homies. He's a OG. And after that, I don't know, but I know that I'm hungry right now. So that's an update. I'll be back to you guys when I know what I'm gonna. Pokemon!
Look, there's a little Pokeball right there too.
A Pokeball where?
Right there, you know, like the little Pokeball, and it goes. She looks like she has a
what on. What are you?
She does.
Shit, what's going on with this?
Oh,
man. You know, shit looks fishy.
You know here. Why it looked like that? Because she cut her bang, like, oh, too much of her bang.
No, but her hair looked like a hat.
It did, right? It looked like a hat.
Oh,
like a
my God.
Tiny. She had, like, a little mechanical something under there.
Oh, my God. It's because her hair.
She's participating.
There's that lady. Same little shape.
You know what? Next year we're buying a 99 cents piñata for Lila's birthday.
They sell piñatas at the 99 cents.
Yeah, I see some guy getting one, and he was getting all cheap candies that came with it. I was like, dude.
Hey, and they break it, the kids go, we don't want that. You know, kids are now, man.
And instead of getting them,
they get it, but then they leave it there at the party.
Yeah. Who is? Oh, wow.
So this is what we ordered. That's the pork chili cheese fries and the bacon fried rice, and then he got a shaka plate. That looks so good, babe. Ooh, I want that salad if you don't want it.
I'll give it to you.
And I'm waiting for my fish taco plate. Okay, here's what I ordered. These are fish tacos, like Hawaiian fish tacos, and like a Hawaiian little salad right there with these little chips. These are so good. They have like sugar on them. So we got ourselves a little feast right here. About to grab. Oh shit, can I see it? Like, you could pick up your water, grab some flowers, and get a massage at the same time. So right now we're at the store trying to figure out what I'm finna drink.
Sure.
And I don't know if I'm gonna drink some more Jaeger. I don't know. He wants me to get this one in here.
This one I want you to get. I want you to get.
But I feel like that one has too much sugar.
It goes with you, it glows.
I see this one, the purple.
Original. Moscato. It has Moscato in it. 40%.
Oh, look at Orange Patrol. Extra fine, like me.
This one has a punani.
Ooh, what the hell? What kind of punani is it? Not mine. Mine look like this. Like that. No, we drank at the last member for the Arlo Bowl concert.
Oh, it was nasty.
No. It was pretty good, but I don't know. Like a beer. Remember we drank these?
Kawamas. Fucking turtles.
I don't know. I'm always so indecisive about shit. Wine, beer. I don't want that. That kind of stuff just gives me a headache.
This one does? It's pretty good. Looks very good.
It looks all nice and shit, but it gives me headaches.
It does?
I need some shit that gets the job done.
You already know that
$5 vodka right here. No, babe. Oh, mix. This is
Sangria.
Doesn't fucking Nicki Minaj make this shit? mix. I feel like trying some of these. I think I'm gonna get some of these.
The little wines?
Sangria. Wait. Do they have the ones that Nicki Minaj makes?
Google it.
That's sangria. Little mini Stella Rosas.
Her little Fouties.
Oh, yeah. Why don't make me feel good?
Or do you, okay, this is what I don't want. I don't want you to, like...
fall asleep?
No. Not only fall asleep, I don't want you to take so long to get buzzed, because then when it comes for me...
Hey. Okay. Shut up now.
Shit's gonna get shut done up. Quick. 1 minute. Bam. Pop an ecstasy pill.
Shut the fuck up. Oh no, I'll come back when I choose because I'm so indecisive. He wants me to get this one. Move your finger, dummy. All right. What do you think? Get fucked. So we are now walking to we're walking to Target because I want the
we're like one of those couples that you see and shit, like you see the boyfriend.
Down, shut
like,
up.
They drive by you and they look at you like, oh, that fool is like bum niggas because they're walking, right? Like, just because that fool has tattoos on his head.
Really?
Shit.
I got $1 million in my purse. No, I'm just kidding. I wish. But can I finish saying where I'm going or not?
But no, we're not.
He always wants to be the fucking star.
And the car's only back there, okay?
This is the Chunky But Funky show, not the fucking...
I love you.
Okay? Okay. So, we're going to Target because I want, I'm not used to working out.
why are you
I'm so lying. I work out every night.
Why are you lying?
Okay,
why
so, you lying? So.
Is that the bird dog?
Okay, so I want the Mixcato from, I think that's what it's called. If it's not, correct me if I'm wrong. But I want to get the one from Nicki Minaj, the drink that Nicki Minaj made. So I want that. That's what I want to drink because I want to feel like Nicki Minaj too. Okay, so we didn't find what I wanted at Target, so we're walking back now, and we're going to CVS. Okay, so I ended up getting. I ended up being a skinny ass bitch. I got skinny bitch vodka. Well, it's not skinny bitch, it's skinny girl, but you know what I mean. I got skinny bitch vodka and I got some cranberry juice. Just because I think I might feel a little bit better if I drink a little. I actually drank a Modelo before, but I don't know, it just makes me feel like a little skinnier, you know what I mean? Okay, so I changed my shirt so I won't get ink on my shirt. You took the light away. So I'm getting ready to get at it, and I changed my shirt, took off my bra, and I'm buzzed. There's the light, and there's Marilyn, my guardian angel. So I'm gonna lay down right here, and he has the stuff right there on the table. And we're watching music videos. She's super chill. And there's his booty right there. Your booty. Twerk it, babe. Target. What? You better not.
I'm getting ready to go to the movies. Just wanted to show you guys my outfit. Threw on a real quick bun. I was gonna tell you guys, you always remember to take your extra spray in case you got a boo-boo in a public restroom. If you don't know, look at my videos. I show you how to properly boo-boo in a public restroom. Anyway, so I was gonna tell you guys that I am so fucking itching to do a makeup tutorial and stuff like that, but I ordered, where are my earrings at? I have my earrings somewhere down here. I ordered a fucking phone stand so that I could put my phone, you know, I could stand it up upright so it could hold my phone, you know, a phone stand, like a, it's long and it could bend anyway, so it's long and it's tall, it's almost like this, let me show you. So you see this light right here, see how it clips right here, this could clip anywhere. This light right here is my boyfriend's light. He uses it for like tattoo stuff, but this is how the phone stand is, exactly this clip and this right here. You could, so basically instead of this light being here, it'll be like a, like to put your phone in, so your phone will be, you know, on the thing and you could put it any which way you want to. My god, I've been waiting for it for so long. And what the fuck is that? So it said that it shipped already. I'm waiting for him to get back with the kids, but I'm waiting for it to ship. And it said it shipped. It sent me a text, your order has been shipped. Usually after that text comes, it usually comes like a couple of days after. It still hasn't come. I've been checking the mail every day and I am so anxious to use it. I'm just so anxious to use it. I'm just so anxious to do makeup tutorials because that's what I want to do. That's what I, you know, I love makeup. And, you know, some of you guys ask, you know, do makeup tutorials and stuff like that. I really want to, but I really can't right now. I really can't my angles won't be right and shit like that. But I just can't wait to get that. Slowly but surely, I'm gonna be, sorry, I'm out of breath because I was trying to get ready so quickly. And when you're trying to get ready quick and you don't have time to clip in your extensions and shit like that, you just throw your hair in a bun. Looks cute. And it's hot today. It's nice today. So, but just see, look it. I want to put my earrings on and talk to you guys at the same time, but I can't because my other arm is holding my phone, which sucks. I keep hearing somebody outside. But I will be doing tutorials. I will be doing makeup tutorials, chola tutorials. Oh, I cannot wait. I have a video idea. I don't know if I want to disclose it because I don't want nobody jacking my ideas, but it's going to be like a chola makeup tutorial. But they're here, so I'm be going to the movies. I'll be uploading this little video real quick. And just to let you guys know what's going on in my motherfucking head. Love you guys.